as nepotism. Mr. Phillips also claims the company was paid a deposit for the first year of the contract, so he wants to know if it has the required number of staff, expertise, and track record to do the job as outlined in the terms of reference. But